Yeah, that activated like the worst kind of hipsters.
I mean, it's like this is music that like you can enjoy in a certain sense, but then as soon as it gets oversaturated, it's the oversaturation that
kills it. Yeah, it's like then up, all the coffee's gonna be like, you know, $8, and it's like just like a single shot of espresso.
Yo, Yamanaka and Roy.
Okay, yeah, Yamanaka.
Let's go.
Okay, yeah, he doesn't want to deal with I don't deal with the Buster Sword
for. As soon as you see a losing match, when you start, it's like, all right, no more Steve. Time to Roy.
Yeah, time to rock and roll.
Rock and Roy, as they say.
Yeah, really, it's rock and Roy. So we saw Akasa earlier beat our boy Tempa Mangs.
Yeah. And it was really close games. And we've seen some close games in Yaman Action as well. But, I mean, the Roy's kind of cooking right now, man. Just swing. Oh, my God.
All right, good stuff there to Yaman Action. Really clean first stock.
Yeah, man, looked like he has a Mithras smash with the way he was able to two-frame there. Like,
I didn't expect
good on
that.
You.
All right, so now Yamanaka is just keeping the pressure on, not letting Akasa breathe at all.
Exactly. I mean, that's how you kind of have to play it. I feel like Cloud, as a sword character, he's more of the type that wants, like, space. But if you're in his space, you have the better buttons, so just keep it up.
Yeah, Cloud's definitely more, yeah, you're right. Cloud's more about some spacing, more about, like, kind of going in and out. Meanwhile, Roy is just, like, hold forward. And swing.
Yo,
like
and
that.
Swing and a hit. No misses on this side. We hit the F Smash roll reads, baby, every single day.
Yep, that's why Yaman Auction is definitely not one to be slept on here.
Exactly. Hope we didn't have people leaving after seeing the Steve, but like, because there's Roy right now, he'd be cooking.
Oh, yeah. You got the Sword of Seals cooking up some clouds.
You'd love to see it. And you'd love to see if some of these forwarders could connect, man. Ooh,
I don't think Auction says that. Loving to see it right now.
Bro, I'm seeing Roy at a bit of a high percent. Rage is online, but a dash attack able to take. I was going to say, if you can't steal out this stock, I wouldn't be surprised if you like see yours get taken in the next interaction.
I don't like that aggressive landing from Akasa.
You're still good because of limit, but you have an action just pulling off the lead trap of the century right now.
Just cannot get any sort of momentum on the side right now.
Exactly.
Now's your chance to strike, Akasa.
Yep. If we can see a funny little gimp, a funny little ledge situation, keep your strengths going and see if you can pull a stock out.
Nice.
I love both sides. We see like him delaying like the side B a little bit there just to like hit it right near the end. But
yeah,
it works.
I think he just wants to make sure it actually hits.
Exactly. And I mean, hit it did. As long as you don't get hit by any of these sweet spots from Roy, you're looking kind of good right now, actually. What are you grabbing him, man?
Yeah. Like, at this point, like, one thing about Roy is that his throws don't start killing until, like, 200.
Good thing that back air starts killing at around 60, right? Especially for that lead situation. Yeah. But, yeah. Taking the first one, man.
All right, that was good stuff to Yaman Auction. Really, that was really aggressive for him. Just kept the pressure up. Mm. Akasa just could not breathe.
You love to see that he's able to, like, switch between those play styles. Like going from character to character, whichever one in the situation. If you're still, you know, putting yourself in a 3-stock-to-1 situation at the start of the match, you are doing pretty damn good.
So we'll see what the adjustments are from Akasa. He's definitely a solid cloud main.
Solid cloud main, but yeah, back to PS2. We'll have to see if he can play his range game now, because I feel like Roy just has to be one of those characters that's so hard to keep out. You know, he's so fast, he's so swingy. Like, what are you supposed to do without projectiles, per se?
Yeah, and you don't. And it's not like Akasa has the pocket Kazuya to
to outbox.
Yeah, to outbox him.
Ooh, no, scary. I feel like that's gonna be your golden guy. I feel like a lot, even though Cloud, like his ledge trap is so strong, I feel like he's one of those characters that can really benefit from edge guarding as well. So.
Oh yeah, he could definitely steal your stock with a good back air or like offstage side B.
Exactly, but I mean, it's a bit hard on Roy obviously because the hitbox on his up B is so great. But if you can catch him with a back air like on his way, you might see him some early stocks being taken.
Ooh, bad fall in the platform.
Uh-oh.
That's it though. Akasa's keeping it pretty even, all things considered.
Able to like drift to the right side of the shield there so he doesn't get punished for his option. And, it's just little micromagics like that is how you keep your foot in these kind of games.
Mm-hmm. And it's basically just anyone's stock right now.
Yeah. The Roy guy starts swinging out them back airs. Yeah. You know what? I was saying the Cloud can benefit from edge guarding. Roy can do the same situation.
Oh,
I feel
yeah.
like it's just a lot scarier with Cloud's climb hazard.
Yeah, you really gotta be careful about how you do it, but you don't even need to be edge guard, just raw dash attack.
Just hit him with a move at ledge. Like, that's the thing. Like, ledge traffic's so good. Why edge guard them now?
Yeah, just hit him with a sweet spot and you're out of there.
Exactly. Ooh,
or he's out of there, I should say.
But up air's activity keeping you in the air.
Yeah, that's a remnant DLC move from Smash 4.
Exactly. Oh no!
Ooh.
That would've been so scary. We've seen him like go across the ledge with that up B before, but maybe you're gonna have to start snapping. You can't be too greedy with where you wanna take your percents.
Alright.
Okay.
So that was weird, very delayed KO there from Akasa, but
still able to take it though. But I mean, you got a bit of a ways to climb if you want to bring it back to even, but I mean,
worth
throwing out F Smash is a great way to start. Doing it again, man. Just going past the ledge, building up a little bit extra percent. If you're not too scared of getting hit off stage, then you might as well go for it.
Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, when your back is against the wall like Akasa's right now, you kind of have to take some risks.
Exactly.
Whoop.
Ooh, that's fresh. Man is throwing out kill moves right now.
Don't get tunnel vision, Yamanakshin. That's when you make mistakes.
Yeah, just remember you have jab back air, man. You don't need to do anything crazy. F tilt even. Just sweet spot it. It's all right.
Yeah, just... Yeah, they took your advice right there. Just forward tilted.
Exactly. I mean, you got the red hot sword, but right now you just got to keep your cool, son. Come on, man. Oh!
Nice. Good stuff there from Yamanakshin.
So much lag there on the whiff grab. Able to get the up tilt with the sweet spot included.
The shimmy.
It will take that sock nice and early, and up smash.
Wow. Akasa, yes, I know that move is fun to hit, but you gotta be a bit more, premeditative about
it. Yeah! No, see, Roy was definitely gonna land on the platform and wouldn't, like, hear or see me charging it. It could hit.
Yeah, and when he's, like, you know, like a half stage away from me.
No, it's perfect, though. Keep it nice and even, though. Hasn't bled too much on this stock, but it is Rage Roy, so maybe 45 is kill percent. You never know.
Maybe.
Ooh. Especially if you set your attack situation
As soon as I see Roy get to the ledge, I'm just like, oh boy, you're in the danger zone.
Exactly.
Kenny Loggins time.
And a danger zone it is indeed, because, ooh, what a burst option, man. Dash attack just able to seal out that stock.
And at the right, decides to get it right away. Yeah, he probably wanted to get, like, a side B or a slash early on, but that worked out.
Something to build up a little bit of percent, not hitting it quite per se, but I think you'll still have another limit by the time you eat it with the way the stock's going.
Oh yeah, no doubt. There's at least one more limit coming into play.
Ooh, not hitting the forwarder there, but
canceling scary down air.
Yeah. Both these characters just want to down air each other on their recovery, man. Oh, did you just get swatted?
Yeah, you got swatted. Good stuff there to Yamanakshin.
Wow.
Took it there in a kind of an anticlimactic way, but...
Yo, weak fair!
Hey.
Can I hear it? Woo.
Hey, it works.
Get excited.
Hey, it works. Anyway, good stuff there to Yamanakshin. Gonna be... He's actually moving out of this pool, going to top 8.
Top 8 winners?
Yeah.
Let's go. What a player, man. Yamanakshin sealing the way.
So, hey, everybody. How's it going? Z-Mang's here with Artrix. And we're just hanging out, gaming,
watching some games, watching some players, talking some of that
talking shop.
Yeah,